Florida felons will need to pay all fines, restitution, and legal fees before they will be able to vote. A judge issued that order today, reversing a lower court's judge's decision that allowed felons to vote regardless of their financial obligations. That move could be critical for our state come election time. You see, Democrats hope for an advantage in felon voters.